Problem number 5, the area of a rectangle gets reduced by 9 square units if its length is reduced by 5 units and breadth is increased by 3 units. If we increase the length by 3 units and breadth by 2 units, the area increases by 67 square units. Find the dimensions of the rectangle. First we consider, let x and y be the length and breadth of the rectangle. So, our area is, area of the rectangle L into B. So, here x into y. This is original area. Now, what happens to this original area? We will see. First condition, original area gets reduced by 9 square units. This xy will become, it reduces by 9 square units. If its length is increased by 5 units, that is x plus 5, and its length is, sorry, its length is reduced by 5 units, which is x minus 5, and breadth is increased by 3 units, y plus 3. So, if we reduce the length by 5 units, x minus 5, breadth by, increase the breadth by 3 units, y plus 3, this is the changed area. This changed area will be reduced, this original area minus 9, this area will be reduced by 9 square units. Now, second condition, if we increase the length by 3 units, x plus 3, and even you are increasing the breadth, so y plus 2 by 2 units, in that case, the area is increased by 67 units. So, xy plus 67. So, these are the two conditions. Here xy term is there. So, this particular equation is not linear equation because the degree here is 1 plus 1, 2. But we can reduce these equations into linear equations. So, let me simplify. This term will be simplified as xy plus 3x minus 5y minus 15 is equals to xy minus 9. These xy terms will get cancelled. So, we will get this linear equation as 3x minus 5y minus 15 plus 9 minus 6 is equal to 0. Now, second equation, xy plus 2x plus 3y plus 6 is equals to xy plus 67. Even here, the second degree term will get cancelled. So, your equation 2x plus 3y, here 6 minus 67. So, you will get minus 61 is equal to 0. Now, we have to solve this linear equation in two variables, any algebraic method. So, for this particular problem, we use cross multiplication method, that is x by close x coefficient. So, minus 5 into minus 61. So, it will become positive. So, the answer 305, and here minus in between sign, again here minus is coming. So, plus 18 is equal to y by close the y coefficient terms. Y we should start from A2. 2, 6 are minus 12. In between negative sign, again here negative is there. So, plus 61 3s are 183 is equals to constant term 1 divided by 3 3s are 9 minus into minus plus 10. So, now x value is equals to close this divided by this cross multiplication 305 plus 18. So, we will get 323 divided by 19. 323 by 19, 17 times, and y value 183 minus 12. So, we will get this one as 171 divided by 19. So, this cancellation 9 times. So, x value 17, y value 9. Now, we will check the condition. If the length, so that means length is 17 units and breadth 9 units. So, our length 17 units, breadth 9 units. Let us verify the first condition. When the length is reduced by 5 units, so 17 minus 5, 12, and the breadth is increased by 3 units, so 9 plus 3, 12. So our area is 144. Let us see the original area. Original area is 17 into 9, 153. So when the length is reduced by 5 and the breadth is increased by 3, we got area 144, original area 153, the area is reduced by 9 square units, 153 minus 144, 9. So the area reduced by 9 square units. So we verified the condition. Therefore, the length and breadth of the given rectangle is 17 units and 9 units respectively.